Welcome back.
Hello.
Hello. We're using some new capturing software, so I can't see myself like I normally do in the little corner over there. But I'm gonna look over there anyway. And welcome back to our Danganronpa 2 Let's Play.
Here on Murder Island.
Here on sweet, sweet Murder Island.
Killing school field trip.
We've got some free time on this murder trip. We've got some time to kill, if you will.
That's true. Everyone's got time to kill now.
Because we're supposed to be killing each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. But the game just kind of talked to us about friendship a whole bunch. We're using the new capture software because it makes the frame rate way better. The controls, though, still genuinely awful.
Leave something to be desired.
That's a very gentle way of putting it.
And look, there's a gentle soul right over there.
Hiyoko.
I would call her a gentle soul, right?
Hiyoko is many, many things. Like, don't let her see that butterfly.
Butterfly.
She will kill it.
Butterfly pen. You remember that?
I do remember that YouTube video. Stranger, we've talked before.
Hang out with her when she's acting like
okay,
what?
Okay, so this, like, so we have to spend time. We spend our free time.
Mm.
So let's see who else is around.
Yeah.
Maybe, like, out of all the people that we could hang out with,
mm-hmm.
She's probably, other than Terror, bottom of the list. Listen, Mikan's alright. Okay, well, I mean, hey, sometimes you have to learn to be
what
by
does she
yourself.
Mean by go crazy? Like, go crazy?
Murder crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's got those bandages for a reason. She has to inflict pain on someone. Let's still see who else is around.
Oh, boy.
Listen.
The more we walk around, the more I'm realizing I don't really know if I like our company too much on this island.
Oh, you know who I do want to hang out with? Our pet.
Aw, yeah.
Let's clean up his poops. That's what you do with all good pets and friends.
Well.
Clean up their shits. This is an M-rated game, so we can be M-rated. let's see who's gonna be where. Just to... That's Terror. Let's not even worry about it. Who's just hanging out on the street? Ibuki? She'd be an alright party. Hamster Man would be a pretty good party. The Princess? Soda?
Who's the guy with the big hair there?
Big poofy hair? Who is big poofy hair?
I forget.
Can we go check?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it would just let me fast travel there. It will not.
Oh.
Oh, but I can hold down B to run. Which is more like a gentle jog. Alright, let's go to Rock and Punch Market.
Good name for a market.
Best. Out of all the moves that you can aim, you know, a market after.
Oh, look at that. Survival goods. Oh.
It's Akane. She's got big hair.
Right. Yeah.
She does have large hair. Could hang out with Akane.
Why not?
She was just gonna, like, strip down when we invited her to swim. But also Soda? There's a lot of good people.
That's true. I vote Soda. Let's do it.
But also, like, oh wait, I guess he's not around? Where would he be? I'm looking for the, Ultimate Team Manager.
Oh. Where did he go?
I don't know. Doesn't look like we have a... Really. Oh, maybe he's in Jabberwock Park.
Oh.
We could go hang out with him? Or hang out with Ibuki or Soda.
Let's go with Soda.
Soda's having a hard time.
I'm feeling like drinking up some soda.
Can I say that when I'm around?
You know, like you drink up company you're with?
No one has ever done that.
Like, you know when you see a beautiful sight and you say, drink it in. Right? He's a beautiful sight.
Pet.
Petla.
Listen, he was freaking out last episode.
Seems chill now.
He does seem chill now, and I'm really into just his general color scheme.
I know.
All right!
Well, okay, that's not what I was... Cool, man.
Well...
Listen. I think we made a mistake. We don't really have a present to give him.
Yeah, we don't.
We've got that broken wand. I don't think they're gonna let us give that away.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Unless you can, like, conjure presents.
Can we? No. We have to give him something. I bet that, like... Listen, I don't have anything to give.
Yeah.
Man.
Aww. Yeah, there are plenty of ladies here. That is for sure. Soda didn't go to school. Can't even read. That's why he works with machines.
Comes from a poor background.
A bunch of boring turds.
Well...
Beat the crap out of him, those boring turds.
Hey.
We're in a bike shop.
Hmm.
I guess that's why he's a mechanic.
Mm-hmm.
Of course!
He'd be a really handy guy to have around the island when things just start breaking down.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Aww. Soda just wants some friends.
I know.
Listen.
I'm glad we hung out with him.
Yeah, no, you know what? I really like him. He's gonna be first to die, probably. Because he's just too nice. Aw. Aw. Yeah.
Yeah, alright.
Listen, I have some Marxist literature for you to read. We can call each other comrades, we'll both grow mustaches.
You know,
talking
right?
About Sonya, for sure. Dude!
Oh!
Hey, man!
Yeah, you know, he can fix things, but he can also make things.
That's all the better reason to befriend him. You want the people who'd be about to murder on your team.
That's true, but what I've learned from the anime in the first one is if you get close to someone, they can betray you and use you and do other things to you.
That is true. I was finally released.
That's how I feel about hanging with my friends.
That is actually sometimes how I feel. Still got some time left. Oh, dang. Oh, that sound effect was way more intimidating.
I know.
I thought something bad had happened. Okay, we can probably hang out with, like, one more person?
Yeah.
Okay, Soda was a good call.
Mm-hmm.
Do we want to hang out with a lady?
Sure.
Out of all of them... I'd say... Oh, people have moved.
Mmm.
See. Bunch of people back there. Let's go check
I'm interested in the red-haired girl, actually.
Oh, right. The ultimate photographer? What was her deal? Ibuki just seems like she'd be a good time. The sword person. I don't want to know what Teru is doing.
I know. I never
want to
know what he's doing.
But,
I think we need to spend some time with him.
Some just quality time, you know? Life's too short. Spend it with the people who really matter to you. And their eyebrows.
It's true.
I'm picturing this like my character is just running full sprint, just waiting to get into Nekromaru's arms.
Uh-huh.
My headcanon isn't even Hajime x Nekromaru, it's me x Nekromaru. Oh, he's chowing down faux show. He seems like a guy who'd know how to eat.
Yeah.
Dude, that's chill.
Oh.
It is destiny. Various things. It's not gonna tell us any of those things.
Oh.
That's a little...
What? Nothing at all?
Wondering ever since we first met.
How did you get your eyebrows to spew lightning?
And also just like, your elbows or shoulders to just constantly be exerting pure energy. Nekromaru, I was always wondering if you've ever kissed another boy.
Jeez.
What? I mean...
Oh.
No, I wanna know.
Then...
Yes. Yes! Hey, man. Managers are super important. Very true. Having a good manager who knows everybody's strengths and how to play them to the top of their ability is an important job.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well that just seems like a lie. That seems like a Like Mike situation in which a boy found somebody else's shoes and got his sports abilities. I don't know how many if that's really impressive spins.
Huh? Jeez.
He's also a telepath.
Did you just praise me in your heart?
How did you know?
Hold on.
He is a telepath.
You have to do that voice again.
I can easily see what you're thinking.
Dude, yes you do, Hajime.
I'm used to being showered with praise.
Completely. He's also just nice.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you see a guy like that, and just your immediate judgment goes like, might not be a nice guy.
It said his report card got updated?
Yeah, it said that with Soda, too.
Oh.
Heroic escapades. Aw.
Guess we only can hang out with two.
But, there's... Even more heartbreaking is it didn't say ding dong bing bong.
It didn't.
It's ding dong dong ding.
Ahem. Hope's peak a tello, everyone.
He's just nursing that drink, isn't he?
He's had it all day.
About to begin. I wonder what festivities await you. Oops, don't want to ruin the surprise. It was a little meh at first, but anyway, please gather at Jabberwock Park.
You know, there's already mechs. I'm not sure we need more surprises after giant, like, animal mechs.
Mm-hmm.
Really? You just now suddenly had the bad feeling?
We should check our pet.
Oh, good call. Alright. Do you think we should be, like, saving as we go? We've just kind of been saving at the end of every episode.
Why not?
Okay. Yeah, just save over the same one for this one?
Sure.
So we can't undo our wonderful hangouts. Oh, hey, that's a shower room. Okay. I thought that was the exit.
As long as we never shower in this game, we won't be killed.
Exactly. That's how murder mysteries work. Jabberwock Park?
Yes. This music.
Yeah, seriously. Man, these guys still love Gatling gun feet over here.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty dope robot. Oh, hey, wait, can I talk to you? Yes, I can.
However, anyway.
What if just somebody didn't wake up?
Yeah.
Like somebody's a heavy sleeper. Who do you think the heaviest sleeper in this game would be?
Probably Lightning Eyebrows, huh?
I was thinking Byakuya.
Who's he again?
The heir. The kind of snobby, one who declared himself leader. That's good.
That's fine.
How annoying.
That looks like a little stage over there.
It does. Like they're getting ready for a concert.
I mean...
Hey, man. My hero's got his number.
Are you? Wait! Huh? Dumbass!
Oh, we should hang out with that, our friend.
Our best friend.
Yeah, our best friend. Whose name neither of us can remember. I'm pretty sure it's like Tamago, which definitely means egg in Japanese.
Uh-huh. Oh, gosh.
I mean, he's Yakuza. It makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
He's probably done it before if he's really Yakuza.
Bastard! Don't misunderstand.
I think he's been talking to Flowey from that other game.
Oh yeah, that other game.
What are you saying?
You...
Man.
Shut the hell up!
Uyuhiku has got some anger issues. You know not everything is- Oh
whoa.
Shit! Akane is ready to throw down! She's got claws in that drawing!
And just light emanating.
I see.
Team Akane on that one, for sure.
Don't worry.
Don't treat me like a...
Let me say this.
It's true. Oh. Throwing down some heavy knowledge. Byakuya.
Listen.
But he's also very protecting.
Mm-hmm.
He's so different.
He's like a weird father.
Yeah. Byakuya is the Island Daddy. Is now what I will only refer to him as.
Island Daddy?
Island Daddy. Togami. My name is Island Daddy. And I am destined to bring these promises to fruition. Just gonna say, the sound effect, text, and face don't really match each other.
I know.
Also, I'm a little jealous.
In the name of my family.
How?
He's looking spiffy.
Yeah. He's ready for, like, an interview. He wants to be Island Daddy. He's here to interview with Byakuya. My costume for the
fun
time.
For the fun times.
For the fun time! This is a business transaction. Wait. Two-man comedy routine?
I am interested in seeing this.
Me too. Brought his partner. Oh, very cute.
Thank you for waiting.
Monokuma's side-splitting live two-man comedy show. I really thought he was actually going to use his side-splitting.
Mm-hmm.
Which would be pretty funny. Improv. Ugh. Hate it.
Hello! Together we are the Monokumas! Now, I know it's sudden, but I guess I should show you guys my amazing mind-reading abilities.
You can read minds?
As practice, I'll guess your favorite food!
Do you see that little icon up there?
Your
it says
favorite
why.
Food is...
I'm making it laugh.
Huh.
You can do it. It's obvious what rabbits like. That's right.
Dabbers.
I control that laugh.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that.
Now then, Monokuma's
I'm my own.
Next. Come on, do a
I'm Monokuma's live audience.
What? No worries, it's all good. I know a technique to summon the god of comedy.
God, I wish I knew that.
So, which do you think is better? Taking blood while you're still alive? Or after you're already dead?
Why would you ask such a cruel question?
If I'm gonna summon the comedeity, then I'll need a lot of blood.
I love that. I love all of this.
Pretty please.
No matter how charmingly you ask, there's no way I'll let you take my blood.
Also don't have blood.
You're always so quick to make a scary face, Monami. You guys better be careful, too. You know, since Monami's actually a bad guy.
I thought about pressing the laugh button right then.
She's as bad as the first villain the hero fights in a teen manga.
I'm always the underdog.
Believe me, it's a fact that Monami's a villain. I'll let you all in on a little secret of hers. Monami went out of her way to erase your memories!
Say
why
what?
Why would she do that?
Wait, huh?
You guys don't even remember how you got to this island, am I right?
I don't know if I can trust Monokuma.
Well, that's because Monami stole your memories!
What are you saying all of a sudden?
I trust her more than I trust him.
Yeah, it is his word against hers. But she also did bring us to this island for the first time.
That's true.
But wait, there's more! She didn't just steal your boring memories, like how you guys got to this island. She completely took away your memories of the years you spent at Hope's Peak Academy! What a shocker!
Wait, so we were already students there?
I feel great now that I've shared that with you. Seriously, memory loss plots are
isn't
so
that,
old hat nowadays.
Isn't that the plot of the first game?
I'm pretty sure
the plot of the first game, the big end reveal, is that they've been there for years. And now they're just dropping it at the beginning.
Only a total hack would wait until the end of the story to reveal a cliched twist like that.
Okay. True.
You know what? This is getting pretty meta. I'm kind of into it. Though I will say, so far this game has had a bit of a... rough time.
It talks directly to us.
Yeah, as the audience surrogate and the audience.
You guys just thought you were because you've lost all of your school memories.
That explains a lot about Nekomaru.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Quick! Someone get a plagiarist
because I feel like I've heard this story before!
Okay, so this was definitely the plot of the first game.
Seriously, this is bad in so many ways!
Did you laugh?
Yeah, I did.
I'm
punched the rose right off of her cheek. She does have those rosy cheeks.
This backhand is far too powerful!
Huh?
Huh?
That's...
Hey!
Come on.
Hey, Monokuma. I wish I still had the laugh button for this. I found your comedy. Punbearable. Works on so many levels. So we were already Hope's Academy students, had our memories stolen, and then brought to this island.
It's true. Who knows?
Impossible!
It would kind of explain why he's already going through like a midlife crisis.
You can't!
How is everyone else still so young then?
I'm concerned about her.
She needs to see a doctor. Ultimate nurse should do a checkup.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Actually,
couldn't think, I couldn't speak. I could only breathe in heavy.
Like,
that's...
I always find it interesting what voice samples they decide to use. We also have to kill each other to get our memories back. We can't remember anything.
No.
We can't even remember what our ultimate is.
Hey, man.
So we have to kill our high school friends.
To remember who our high school friends were.
That's rough.
You pissed me off.
Yeah. My high school memory will be me being in love with all of them.
Special bleeding service!
Quiet.
Wow, they're just dumping out all of the tropes from the first game.
What are you saying? What's going on? Hey,
Okay, there is also a traitor in the first anime.
But not really, though, because...
Well, it was... Yeah, that's true.
But it's the idea.
So...
I got it!
So we're the traitor.
We could be.
Because we can't remember what our ultimate is. At least everybody's gonna think we're the traitor. Even if we're not.
Mm-hmm.
You... Lame!
This is like every single plot twist of the very first game, just laid out...
In the beginning,
just
so...
right in the first chapter. I'm interested to see where it goes. Everyone feels silent. Why don't you argue with him?
Uh-huh.
All right, Defiant, the game is finally getting started.
Mm-hmm.
Thank goodness.
Well, it's got a lot of names. The situation, the circumstance, this phenomenon, this disaster, this nightmare, this hell, this despair.
This despair. This thesaurus. It consumed every one of us. With words, words, words!
She doesn't look like the suspicious one.
That's enough.
Oh shit. What if it's Byakuya? Trying to make us all seem like super safe?
Trying to make it seem like he's gonna protect us?
When in reality... True. She was trying to get us to forget all about Hope's Peak Academy when we first got to the island.
That's true.
Like she said, forget all about Hope's Peak Academy. Huh? That's not suspicious. I can say words.
Dumbass!
It's almost as if this entire game is a work of fiction.
But really, we do know about each other.
My old friend.
Ah, yes.
Thank God Bing Bong is back.
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make.
You didn't just make enough. Right before this?
It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep.
Get some of that nice ASMR in the background, that white noise.
Sweet dreams of...
Hey.
We should probably just...
This is your leader's order.
Don't think about unnecessary things. Because I'm gonna kill you. This dude's definitely gonna be the first murderer.
Mm. Huh?
Yeah. Terror Terror knows what I'm talking about. Hashtag boners. Terror Terror is awful. Traitor. Ding dong, bing bong.
So he is worried he's the traitor.
Yeah. Wouldn't you be? I mean... You'd think that the traitor...
But if you would think that the traitor would know.
Would be the one with memories.
Yeah.
That's a fair argument. But what if when he sleeps, he murders?
What if ding dong bing bong is the word that causes him to kill?
It's the action trigger. I lost track of that thought 3 sentences ago. I love it every time. I'm never gonna get tired of this. I don't know what it is, but I
don't know either. I like it too.
I absolutely love it. It's better than Ding Dong Ding Dong, which would be the alternate.
Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Good morning, everyone! Looks like today is gonna be another perfect tropical day! Now then, let's show some enthusiasm and make sure to give it our all today!
Okay.
Huh.
Do you think someone has been murdered yet?
How do you awkwardly sit up in your bed? There's only one. You just sit up in your bed.
No, if you, like, try and, like, support yourself and then fall, or, like, you try and hit on your bed, and you're like, hey, come here often. That's how you do it. Because, see, we both felt awkward after I done that. We said we'd meet at the restaurant.
Should we save first before something else happens?
Good call! And check on our pet!
Yeah.
Hey, pet.
Aww,
haven't pooped
cute.
In a while. Getting worried about your bowel movements, buddy. Alright, new day, new saves.
Should we wrap up the video and then...
No, like, I'm looking at the time. The bonus thing of the new,
Oh, best friend!
System thing that we have is...
Nagito.
Shows us how long we've been recording. Nagito. I mean, I'm pretty sure Nekomaru is stronger than Byakuya. I'd like to see them wrestle, though. We are kind of on a murder island, and, like, that's not super great.
Yeah. Kind of a bummer.
Need to get strong. For what, buddy? You planning on strangling someone, maybe?
Bye now.
I just suspect everyone of murder. Constantly.
Including ourselves.
Oh, yeah. Especially ourselves. Because that seems like the kind of twist that a video game would go for.
I'm pretty sure we did suggest that everything in the grocery store was probably poison.
Yeah. Or that we had poisoned it. Except Mahiru.
Hey.
Mahiru!
Aww.
Why this song? Because we have to murder each other.
Aww.
Okay. Yeah, prepare some yummy desserts and tea. I see why you were interested in her. That's kind of your jam.
Yeah.
And scones. Aww. That's true, Hajime. That's just a scientific fact.
Yeah.
We will never know what girls talk about.
Jeez!
Ham hands?
Aww.
Me too.
You're consuming too many sugars and fats.
Hey.
Don't speak to me without my permission.
Hey.
Oh, man. It's the youngest kids who have the loudest mouths in this game.
How you doing?
Mikan, don't worry about Hyoko. She's definitely a serial killer. That was your first time greeting someone?
Hello.
It's a very good question. We should hang out with her next time.
Yeah.
Cause... Oh boy. What if the nurse is on the inside?
She could be the traitor.
So that she can't heal us. Nom nom nomming.
Yes.
What is the right response to that greeting? Cause if someone said that to me in real life, I would have just completely abandoned that person in my life. I would just leave them and never speak to them ever again.
What is up with her nose?
It's not a hip thing to say.
Do you see it?
Oh, I see it. She's gone full Pinocchio. Oh wait, that's the point. She's lying.
Oh.
Or maybe she's being like smug.
Hmm.
It's very true.
So yeah, it's a good point.
Can't really make something trend on a deserted island. Speaking of trending, tweet us at @panicheart. Like that? Like that little shill?
Yeah. Slipped it in there nonchalantly.
Very casual.
Hey.
And then I didn't do anything like bring attention to it after the fact.
Yep.
Well,
Gotta do those combo strings. Listen, you gotta practice daily, otherwise you're not gonna be frame perfect anymore. You're gonna be the ultimate gamer. Something happened in this room.
The menu says Hope Island.
That's just... Oh.
Whoa.
Hello. Everyone is here. Huh? Uh-oh.
No.
A good call. Don't go killing people off.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe...
You must not!
Hey!
Wow, Soda's standing up to the princess. I'm astounded.
Hmm. That's fine. Rejoice.
Huh.
Cool. Just, yeah, let's all party.
In the face of danger?
That's right.
Listen, sometimes that's just what you gotta do. When you think that maybe you might have to murder your best friend,
we're not allowed to be out of our rooms from sundown to sunrise.
He's trying to get everyone in one go by disobeying the rules.
What the?
Party till the sun comes up.
Hmm.
Yeah, he's straight up trying to get all of us dead just by not, by going. Nagito, don't go.
Alright, I don't trust him anymore.
Hey man! It definitely matters why you're doing it!
You fiend.
Yeah.
It's all clear now.
What?
He's gonna say it's in his room, right?
Mm.
Stop talking.
I see.
Nakamaru's on board.
Yahoo!
And Akane? So far, that's one sexy party.
Hmm.
Okay, yeah.
How pitiful.
Every time we're gone.
I can't stop drooling. There's something wrong with you.
Yeah, there is something wrong with it.
Yep.
Somebody needs to have a serious long talk to Teru just about consent and consent. It's just not true, buddy.
Hey.
That old looking building.
Huh? Yeah, let's do it in a creepy, rundown building.
Definitely the best choice. Good plan. Let's do it in a weird, old, abandoned place. Well?
I see.
She just grew mushrooms.
That's fine. Listen.
Mushrooms are gone. It strengthens everyone's bonds with each other, then I will not hesitate to cooperate. Okay.
I shall allow it.
Hey.
Thing.
Man,
and?
This game is pretty weird.
Wow.
Hey,
She's kind of like Starfire.
She is actually very much like Starfire, considering they're both princesses as well.
Mm-hmm.
Both have actual words for their last name.
Jeez.
Hey. Actually.
This does
not... Alright.
Okay, I feel like these sticks are gonna...
See?
I am suspicious of everything.
I know. Before we were just watching the anime, but now that we're in it...
Yeah, now I'm just like, okay, what's a clue? What's a clue?
All right.
We're gonna get it for sure.
She has red hair. Red herring. She's a red herring. Do you get it?
Yeah, no, definitely. You're completely onto something. 100%. So much for being the ultimate lucky student. Unless it'll be lucky to be in there. We should probably go with it, just to be safe.
Wow. All right.
That's something to say to someone.
Yeah. Hey, Nagito. Your top dad material. Not as good of an island daddy as Byakuya. But you'd be like a stay-at-home daddy.
There's no mistaking it.
Okay.
Then...
We're definitely not allowed to be out of our rooms.
Let's double check the rules. I actually really wanna...
Maybe we're wrong about that.
Maybe we can go out, but... Yeah, let's go talk to some people. Let's double check the rules. And we should, right before, so yeah, let's check the regulations. Okay. That's still prohibited. How do you murder without extreme violence? Yeah, your actions. Yeah, there's no rule about... Okay. I think Monokuma yesterday was just saying like, hey guys, it's been a long day. Go chill out.
I want to hang out with the nurse girl.
Yeah? See what, what's her name? Mikan?
Yeah, and then I want to hang out with the red hair.
Red hair?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to hang out with Akane? She's the swimmer.
Later.
I could probably only do two today. There's also Hamster Guy, who eventually we have to get to know.
Eventually we do.
Because he seems like probably a great time. Okay, you want to hang out with red hair or Mikan first?
Red hair.
Right here? Okay, we gotta go down and out.
I just wanna... She seems like she knows something.
She seems like she knows who'd be the top dads. It seems to be her level of expertise. And I think she's just also suspicious of people.
Mm-hmm.
Where is she? She's... Wait. She... Oh, she must be in the central island. That's what that means.
She's on first island.
Yeah. Or anywhere. Oh. Found her.
Aww.
Boys are buttheads.
Do you understand?
Okay, hey, you're around. I'll pay attention to you. You literally just said I did. So tsundere. Man,
we don't have anything to give.
We've got to find some presents. There's so many.
I know.
Hey, hey! Say cheese!
I always make my classic picture face, so I'm always prepared.
But it's not like she wanted a picture of us.
Yeah, or anything, and then she's not gonna, like, hold it to her chest every night that she goes to sleep here on the island. Just a record of my next victim. It's definitely, it's of who she's gonna kill.
Yeah.
Come on!
It's nice. She does seem pretty solid.
Yeah, and it's what photographers do. They take records of things.
Taking pictures of guys isn't fun. She's very contradicting of herself. Blue sea.
She also notices the blue sea and the white beach and the green palm trees.
I wonder if she notices the blue sky and the white clouds.
Oh, I wonder.
God, we probably have so much in common. So much to talk about.
Hey!
Okay. Like in a picture?
Oh, I thought she meant like capture him.
Like in a cage. I'm glad she clarified that it means in a picture. I think that's just her. Oh, we should check out the report cards. Figure out what that's. Return to my room at once.
I want to get to know the nurse. Why is she so scared of everything?
I think she's just clumsy. That was kind of her whole deal. Like, cliche clumsy student. Report card. That's what I want to look at. Okay. How much you want to bet that if we fill these up, we get some sort of present from them?
Oh, we get a present from them.
Yeah, I bet so. But I bet we have to do it before they're murdered.
Yeah.
And we can, like, click on them. That's cool. Likes and dislikes? Wow. Even blood type. That's always a weird thing that's in Japanese anime, is they do exactly their weight, their chest, their height, and their blood type.
Mm-hmm.
Likes fighting and meat. You know what? I like Akane. She dislikes working hard.
Even though she's the ultimate gymnast.
Man, she and Nekomaru should not hang out.
Likes freshly washed towel.
Who doesn't, frankly? But dislikes lazy people.
What was that?
Teru is 4'3". He's so little!
He dislikes junk food, well, I guess.
Yeah, but he loves his mama. What a cutie. Dislikes sugar-free anything. And his name is Soda.
Aww.
And he likes Coke. I assume that means cocaine. He likes the fort. I really like that they have these little, like, facts here.
Yeah.
Likes coffee, dislikes commoners. Oh man, I think I'm closest to
height.
Wait,
what was candy?
Peko Peko Yame dislikes candy.
Oh boy.
She's just your antithesis. I think I'm closest in height to... That's a shame. I'm closest to height in Byakuya. We also look the closest alike because he's the only blonde one. I guess there's Fuyuhiku.
I also am not a huge fan of milk.
Of course our birthday is January 1st. It's as generic as a character as we can be. Alright, well, let's go hang out with Mikan.
Yeah.
The nurse? Let's see what's wrong. Okay, there's...
We never hung out with our best friend.
We did never hang out with our best friend.
I feel like we could get pretty close to him.
There's Ibuki. I don't know which actually one of these Mikan is supposed to be.
Upper left?
I think that's her? Down at the bottom middle? We can check. Okay, that's a Kane.
Oh, let's just talk to her. She's right there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's do it. It's island. It's full of mysteries.
Yo. Wait.
Or a strong dude sealed up in an electric jar.
All right.
You know, like how sometimes there is on islands? What? Yes, we should definitely hang out. Because I need to know more about this electric jar man. World is full of treasure. I like her can-do attitude. You know, I would, but we don't have it.
We don't, yeah.
Yo!
What's up?
Come on.
We just hung out all afternoon. Seriously? Sort of sounds like her name. Yeah, okay. You know what?
Yo!
We probably do.
Yeah.
Hajime is kind of a shrimp.
He's an average Joe.
I mean, like, looking at you or me, you would say, well, those are two people with just astounding fighting power. But Hajime...
I've got those punches.
He's probably around a two.
Huh?
The fighting power matters in everything.
What?
Nice. Bunch of cluttered areas.
Is that like
is she talking
hurdles?
About I think she's talking about parkour. Or no, she is talking about hurdles.
Is she?
Yeah. Or parkour.
Yeah.
Parkour.
Yeah.
She's not talking about street fighting.
No, it's parkour.
She's not throwing any hadokens.
I got it.
But the old man. I'm known to be an old man.
Every day, all the time.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, tomorrow we definitely hang out with best friend, and I just want to check in on Ibuki.
Yeah.
She seems like a fun party animal. Or maybe the ultimate gamer. I cannot remember her name. Bing bong.
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m.
Time to party.
Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone. Good night.
He knows.
Whatever. I've got a party to attend.
Yeah!
Said the teen.
I'm a cool teen who knows how to party.
We should save.
Let me just check out the window first. He gets weirdly distracted by little things. Oh, and check out our pet. Poopin? Good. Yeah, good call. Save. And let's call this an episode.
All right.
We will be going to the party whenever the next episode goes up. I have honestly lost track of the days. We're recording these ahead of time. But we will be going to the party first thing next episode. So tune in and find out.
Yeah.
What happens there? Morgan, where can people find you online?
Bananimator on Twitter and Tumblr.
Twitter and Tumblr. And you can find me at Pajamari on Twitter and Tumblr. Or you can follow us together at Panic Heart. Mm-hmm. Panic underscore hearts on Twitter. And panicheart.tumblr.com.
Is it Panic Heart or Panic Hearts?
Panic Hearts. Unfortunately, Panic Heart was taken.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Or eventually panicheart.com, because we do own that domain. And I'll be doing something with it eventually. So until... whenever the next episode goes up, either Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, depending on what's next, we'll see you then.
Next time
on Panic Heart Plays.
I'm gonna shit!
Wait, where's Soda?
Oh no!
Where's Soda? Yaki is missing. Oh.
Snap, where's the Island Daddy?
Oh no.
Uh-oh.